This is Casio VR200. This help video is to show you how to give a discount off the full transaction or bill, restaurant bill or cafe bill. For example, I can actually take £1 off the wholesale or £5 off the wholesale. So you need to sign in with one of the cashiers, enter the amounts that you want or enter the products. Okay, so that comes to £32.60. And what I'm going to do, because it's a regular customer, I'm going to knock them £2.60 off. Or maybe they've had a bad meal or a bad server or whatever. Basically, we want to reduce the bill by £2.60 to round it off down to 30. On the left-hand side, if you can see here, it says table number. It's got a high number on there because I actually put it through a table. This is just simply a cashier. Normally you would have tables, but if I just tap that one there, and then you've got TTL minus, and then we're going to £2.60 off, so do 260, then click OK, then that reduces the bill to £30, comes upon the bill here as well, click payment, £30, they're going to pay by card, so hit the credit button. And then that will actually show up on the receipt as the bottom there, £2.60 TTL minus. You can rename TTL minus to be called anything you want.